At Dyson, in our microbiology labs, we study particles and microbes to ensure that we come up with effective solutions to wash and dry your hands safely and hygienically. Microbes are invisible to the naked eye. If I put this solution on my hands, it's called Glow Germ, and put it under a UV light, it mimics what microbes look like. Washing your hands effectively with soap and water is the first step to clean the hands and removing those microbes. It's recommended that you wash your hands for at least 20 seconds, but that's not all you need to know. Wet hands can deposit up to 1,000 times more bacteria than dry hands. Studies have shown that the Dyson Airblade reduces bacteria on washed hands by up to 40%. Our technology is touch-free. All of our Dyson hand dryers are fitted with HEPA filters. These are important because they capture particles hundreds of times smaller than the width of a human hair. This means that your hands are dried with clean, not dirty air. The process is simple. Wash and dry your hands properly. Keep your hands clean. The difference is clear to see.